14 years after D-Day.
On. You'll need it.
You could get into a lot of trouble for doing this.
Not anymore. Things have changed. We better go.
What about the other prisoners? We can't just leave them here.
They're gone. Hoffman pardoned everybody.
Is that right?
Welcome back to the Army, soldier.
Shit.
Okay. Uh-oh. Go! That looks like the thing from Halo. The scarab, or whatever. Jeez.
Welcome to Delta Squad.
Where are we going?
Embry Square. Colonel Hoffman's waiting for us.
Hoffman? Oh, shit. This is gonna be awesome.
Hey! Are you the Marcus Phoenix? The one who fought at Asphiel Fields?
Yep.
Wow. Cool!
Not really.
Now I want to know what happened.
You! Traitor like you doesn't deserve to wear the uniform.
Looks to me like you need all the help you can get.
Step aside. Lieutenant, I've got good news. We have a plan to end this war. Once and for all.
Yeah, right.
Sensors are picking up enemy movement, sir. Close by.
Is him now?
Nemesis are keeping our birds out of the area. You'll have to move in on foot.
We're screwed.
Down to two!
All clear.
But the lieutenant here will be feeding you intel.
Yes, and the smart thing to do right now would be to leave.
You! Get it done!
I have a feeling I'm playing as... Who am I playing as?
You to give me 110%, Phoenix.
I'm not doing this for you.
What the heck happened? I feel like something happened and I need to know. But you kind of run wonky. Kind of weird. Fish in a barrel. But it fell down there.
Well, it could be Alpha.
Dog tags are gone.
Is that the resonator?
Nah.
Now what?
Let's get that resonator.
Marcus.
Control, this is Delta. No resonator.
What do you think?
Well, I think it could be Alpha, or it could be the Locust setting a trap. There's only one way to know for sure.
House of Sovereigns.
Our next target is House of Sovereigns. Straight ahead. Move!
What?
You good?
Yeah, but I got a problem. Something's wrong with this thing. It keeps jamming. See?
Sniper! Take position!
Holy crud!
Yeah, that was beautiful, baby!
State your name, soldier.
Private Augustus Cole, Alpha Squad, sir.
Cole? As in the Coltrane?
Yeah, that's right.
Where's the rest of your squad?
They're sitting tight, over in the tomb.
We're Delta Squad. We're here to retrieve the sonic device.
And to get you guys out of here.
Hell yeah, we've been waiting for the chopper, but the radios don't work for shit. Sir.
We noticed.
It's the Cedars. They're jamming our transmissions.
Then we have to make those Cedars our top priority, sir.
Agreed. We need to reestablish radio contact with control ASAP.
I got it!
Copy that. We're at the pickup zone now.
Visual.
We're out of here.
Man, I pick my guts out on those things every time.
Guess you're sitting next to Marcus then.
Who loves you, baby?
Yeah. Group hug. Where's Rojas?
He didn't make it. Is he getting flashbacks or something? What's up, big one? There's a big guy. Dude, stop like meh. And oh my god.
I am pleased with our progress. I understand they have located another spot. Our strategy remains the same. Cut off the head of the snake, and the body dies.
No!
We will win this war, if only
Private Felix. Lieutenant Kim is dead. So we've fallen back inside the tomb and we need a way out of here.
Repeat, Alpha. Kim is dead?
Confirmed, Control. AIA.
Roger that. There's a courtyard at the other end of your building. That's your best bet.
Copy that. Well, we sure as shit can't stay here.
Aww.
You're Baird.
Yeah, that's right, asshole. Question is, who are you?
Oh, heck no.
Oh, shit. Quiet. Don't move. What was that? A berserker. She can hear us. She can smell us.
Stop talking, then. Oh.
Berserker in the vicinity. Please advise.
Hold your fire, Delta. Standard weapons won't work. Do you still have the Hammer of Dawn?
Affirmative, Control.
You've only got minutes of satellite coverage. Get her outside and use the hammer. That's the only thing that'll work.
We'll go. Delta out. All right, guys, sit tight. We came here to help you. And that's what we're gonna do.
Oh my God.
No. Let's go. Control. This is Delta. Come in.
I read you, Marcus. Colonel Hoffman is coming online.
My heart's pounding.
Report.
We're here with Alpha, and we have the resonator.
Very good. Stand by for new orders.
You guys all right?
We gotta get out of here. It's gonna be dark soon.
So?
I'm shaking.
Delta, we now have a secondary target. You'll deploy your resonator in the Lethia Emulsion Facility due west of your position. And you're in charge, Sergeant Phoenix, as of now.
Sergeant?
Copy that. We're clear for Ravens.
Negative. Area's too hot for choppers. You'll have to find another way. Hoffman out.
Typical. Give the smart guy a promotion, give it to a jackass instead.
So we gotta hump this to the factory, or what?
Nah, screw that. I got an idea.
Oh, yeah? What is it, smart guy?
Enough. Let's move.
I fall. Tick,
plan?
Tick, boom.
What plan? You don't have a plan. You're just talking shit. Plan. Just wait and see, asshole.
Oh, look, a little rat. Oh, God! Oh, big boy is here.
Keep it down.
What's up?
Boomers, get ready.
Boomers.
Shit.
What, you guys, shut up? Something bad's gonna happen here.
Gas station. Watch your
Santiago. We even now, man. No more favors, asshole.
State your name. Ha! Look at them fool-ass faces.
Franklin sent us.
Yeah, well, no shit. I know what you're doing here, damn it.
We're looking for Chap's gas station.
Oh, yeah? Well, good luck. Ain't no lights between here and there. I guess your ass is doomed, huh?
Oh, you think so?
Whatever. Go in the house. I'll run the lights.
Jack, stay here and open a comm link with this guy.
Oh, yeah, okay, I'll talk to your trash can here. You guys can count on me.
Don't screw up.
Hey, man, I screw up. I'll never see your ass again, because you'll be dead.
I'm gonna kill this guy.
Let's go! Oh, good to go! Up there! Damn it!
Oh no!
Yeah. Get in!
Get in!
Go!
God!
That's your nuts, God!
Get me in. I'm gonna go inside.
Ooh, open that door, will ya?
It's locked. Just get Jack to open it.
Won't work. These doors are too thick. Control, this is Delta. We're at the factory, but the entrance is blocked.
Copy that, Delta. I'm sorry, but I don't see any other options on my screen.
All right. This'll go faster if we split up. Okay. Cole, Baird, you head that way. We'll head right. Radio us when you find an entrance.
Oh, man, I don't know. That sounds like a bad idea.
I'll be sure to take that under advisement, Gus. Now move it.
Yes, sir!
Come on, Cole. Let's move.
You never...
Damn, Marcus.
Separate.
You'll get over it.
You never separate, ever. So bad stuff happens. Oh, God. Oh, my God. That is so terrible. I'm just gonna jump out. Whoa, hey!
Ceasefire!
Oh, yeah.
Dipshit.
Finally.
Friendly.
The rescue team.
What are you doing in here?
Waiting for you? I'm ready to go.
We're looking for the cart control room. Where is it?
Well, you have to get down to the factory floor through that door, but it's locked.
Well, how about you help us unlock it?
Who? Me? Aren't we leaving?
Not yet. Come on.
He's gonna die soon. I can tell. Oh, come on! you guys be any louder?
Okay, enough with the falling down already.
That was gonna be like the last level of Halo 3. Hi there. Oh, something happened. Yay! Uh-oh. Hi! What? No! How are you as a calm? How are you calm? Wow.
Ah, just in time.
Yeah, just in time to kiss my ass.
Act 3. Completed Act 3. Got out. Oh, perfect. You guys okay?
Control, this is Delta. We're clear. Resonator has been detonated.
Did it, Marcus. Stand by. King Ravens are en route.
So are we going back to base?
I guess so.
Good, because I'm done.
Food, man. Hot food. All day long.
What?
Delta, bad news. It didn't work.
What do you mean, it didn't work? There, let's go.
We didn't reach far enough.
Resonator didn't deliver the goods. According to Anya, we're missing data on, hell, I don't know, most of the network. We need 100 resonators to map these tunnels.
So what? We'll use this instead.
I'll use it to smash your teeth in. How about that?
Shut up and look at it. Look, those are locust tunnels, Felix. You know I'm right.
Where did you find that?
It popped on screen when I hacked in. The files were there.
Report!
Anya, are you seeing this?
Affirmative. Private Baird is correct. That geobot is showing more tunnel data than the rest of
them.
This is bullshit.
Give me a 0 point on that data.
Sir, well, it came from East Barricade Academy. From his father's house, specifically.
Whose father?
Sergeant Phoenix, sir.
You think you can still find your way back home, Phoenix?
Yes, sir.
Reroute those choppers, Lieutenant. They're taking Delta to EBA immediately.
Roger. Marcus, watch your back. Affirmative.
What the heck is going on? I'm so confused. Oh no! Campus grinder.
Hang on, ELC is hot. Repeat, hot.
Well then, Control, we'll take both. Baird, you're with me. Gus, Dom, take the building and cover our back.
Will do. Drop it! Now!
They're not going anywhere yet.
All right. Dom and I will go ahead, clear the way. You catch up when you can.
Perfect.
Up there!
Why?
God damn, is this ever gonna end?
Control, this is Delta, go ahead.
I'm detecting seismic activity. Might be locust tunnels inside.
Oh.
Copy that, Anya. We are aware.
Whoa, yeah, baby!
Yay.
What's up, ladies?
Locusts are inside.
There's something else here, too. An APC behind the house. Now we can get out of this shithole. No offense.
An APC?
I told you I'd fix it.
Listen up. We don't have much time. Get back there and make sure that APC works. We're going in.
I got a bad bit.
Jack, hit the lights.
What is this?
Anya, what are we looking at?
They're locust tunnels. Doesn't seem possible. There can't be these tunnels. It's a honeycomb. The planet's crust is riddled with them. They're everywhere.
I take it that qualifies as enough data to get the job done.
More than enough.
Okay.
Then let's get out of here. Anya, start pulling the data.
I can't. The files are too big for this bandwidth.
Then we'll take them with us. Jack, download this data.
Confirmed, but it'll take a while.
Guys, there's still a war going on up here. Get up here, will you?
Give us your location.
Front of the house, second story. Hurry up.
We're on our way. Anya, keep us posted on Jack.
You shouldn't...
Look who decided to show up. Bring it all, baby! Cole and I'll go protect the APC while you wait for Jack. Keep them out of the house.
No chop. Yes! Completed Act 4. Get out of there, that giant thing's gonna get here.
What the hell?
guess that's what it's called. Woo-hoo-hoo! Jack, go! Way to go! Am I driving the car? Oh, thank God, I'm not driving the car. Cool. Yes! Car checkpoint, yay. Special delivery, desperation.
Marcus! They do not understand. They do not know why we wage this war. Why we cannot stop.
What is this?
Will not stop. Why we will fight and fight and fight. Until we win. Or we die. And we are not dead yet.
Oh no.